What a fantastic track. That was Frankie Goes to Hollywood with Two Tribes. They're from Liverpool, England, produced, if my memory serves me correctly, as it usually does, by Mr. Trevor Horn. Very powerful stuff indeed, and I think you'll agree if you know anything at all. Let's take a quick break to listen to some commercials, and then we'll return with another top record for your name.
Sleeveless t-shirt at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who dress for success.
Wow, you look like everyone else.
Complete the look.
This fall, a new hard-hitting police drama is coming to Friday Night. He was a well-to-do cop transferred to a troubled precinct downtown. His new partner is a space traveler with a passion for justice. It's Yuppie and the
Look, you might vaporize dissidents in Alpha Centauri.
Do you have anything smart to say?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I totally don't know how to stop. Sorry!
Damn you, chicken!
Exploder, you'll love this enormous commemorative survival knife.
Last night a DJ saved my life. With a song. Hey, listen up to your local DJ. You better hear what he's got to say.
It's not a problem that I can't fix, cause I can do it in the mix. And if your man gives you trouble just to move out on the double, and you don't let it trouble your brain, cause away goes trouble down the drain. Said away those troubles down the drain.
My record is 9 times back to back in a hot tub with a big old fashioned mirror eating ice cream at the same time. Remember, don't hog it, baby. Pass it around. I'm close as 99 is to 100, and that's the truth, Ruth. You've got the fever.
Guess I better go to the clinic again.
Baby, you got the fever.
Fever 105.
You thought that man.
Don't try to be a hero, pal.
He's so stupid, I cannot bring myself to explain it for him. Yet, like breakdancing, it is sadly catching on. A man who appears on this fine show because our previous know-it-all panelist was carjacked and is now at home arming himself to the teeth. I give you John F. Hickory.
How y'all doing?
Free speech. Not feeding each other hemlock. Literally or metaphorically.
Hey, my daddy used to grow that stuff in the backwoods of Missouri. Hoo-wee! I tell you what.
Yes, thank you. I expect you to listen to each other, and I will only step in where necessary so people on the air don't forget what my voice sounds like. So, I want a clean fight. Nothing below the belt or in the chops. And remember Maurice's motto, which a very wise man, my father, once told me. If you listen, one day you might be hurt, and when in doubt, use the smell test. That's so important, I think, don't you? So, Congressman, let's start with you. Crime is up. People are scared to walk the streets. Nobody is taking public transportation. Police morale is at an all-time low. Everyone is killing and maiming and giving each other the finger, metaphorically speaking. Do you think the government is doing a good job?
Absolutely. Those statistics are interesting, but like all statistics, they are also irrelevant. Let me give you a better statistic, Chavez. In 1980, when I was elected, you were, according to the intelligence gathered on you, a man with no mission. You worked as a clown at birthday parties, corporate functions, bar mitzvahs, and go-go bars. You, realizing that you were a hollow man that can only take on the personality of others, decided to become an actor. And despite going up for 17 auditions that year, you only got work as a fluffer in a sex ed video. Your tax returns show that you earn less than $2,000. Suffering from anxiety, you attended group therapy for a year and considered getting a sex change. An idiot liberal felt sorry for you, and now you host your own radio show, write a newspaper column that lines my birdcage, you've got an ex-wife and attractive girlfriend, although she's married to your best friend, and you're on top of the world. So answer me this. Can you really say the years of living under my administration have been bad for you?
We are not talking about me. This is pressing issues, not pressing Maurice.
Yes, excuse me, if I may, can we get to the part where we press the issue?
You see, that's what's wrong with this city. Liberals just want to open the floodgates, let anyone in, and make you, the ordinary, hard-working men and women, pay for the pleasure. Well, you have my permission to beat them with sticks. We won't prosecute. You'd be doing us all a favor. Free love, wig out, don't work, make love in the field, and listen to rock and roll or whatever you call it. Meanwhile, Crayshaw, I know you're...
'80 was not a high point in my career, but I never applied for a sex change. I was merely in an exploratory phase, and besides which, Saul the Wheat Free Clown was a funny act, once voted best up-and-coming dietary-restricted comic act in the whole of Vice City. I tried to take it to the Catskills, but Mount Scary Large was full. Besides...
Mary the Meat-Free Ma...
I do not follow that superstition. I will...
Is this the way it's gonna be, man? Don't be shy, baby!
smell my finger, buddy.
Caminando, cabrón.
Ah!
Omega, Omega! Just, just, just.
Pero mientras que existe el mango, olvida el tango y la seriedad.
What's going on?
You did what?
You don't know.